what you in the mood for.
What is up, YouTube? I'm back in here, back at it with another unboxing. Man, y'all see the title, boy. Y'all see the title. And hey, you're new to my channel, you may want to hang around because I'm always coming with the latest and the greatest. I'm telling you. And to the rest of my gang, hey, how y'all doing out there today? Y'all make sure y'all smash that like button for me. We're going to get right into it. I'm going to tear this whole raggedy Nike box up. I don't know what's up with this package and stuff they got going on. Let's get that out the way. You see that black and gold box? You know what I'm saying? Same old gold, man. Same old 23. Size and chart. Your famous Nike ingredients. Let's see what it says. Air Jordan 1 mid black slash gray. / gym red and white. Retail $115. Here we go. All brown box. All that 23s over that tissue paper. And some real fire inside. Smells like butter, baby. Ooh, wee. Man, get this off here. Woo, these nice. Ooh, tumble leather and everything. Okay. Nice soft leather too. Go on, Jordan. Jordan brand. Y'all better not have done these band breads wrong. I'm telling you. Woo wee. Been a long time coming. Nothing else in here, right? No, just the same old paper. Alright. Woo, look at those. Too nice. Man, these funky. Let's get right into it. All red Nike Jordan 1 bottom with the Nike with the swoosh in the middle as usual. Round it to the side. I'm gonna start at that midsole. The red coming around the bottom, coming up to the white of the midsole. That white stitching busting through there, up to the upper. Got that black leather coming around the front toe area and in the middle with your tumble leather red Nike swoosh sign, man. Shoestring eyelets covered in that red up here coming up to the top. Tumble leather, the smooth black leather there. Tumble leather up here around the ankle with the black Jordan wings right there. Dope. Black around the ankle, padded, puffy. Man, these are fire. Nice job, Jordan brand. Round it to the front. Red starting at the bottom of the midsole, coming up to that white with the white stitching. Black smooth leather around the toe. Toe box, red tumble leather, perforated holes. All black shoestrings, the all black nylon tongue with the Jordan Jumpman sitting up there in red. Dope. Round it to the inside. Red around the bottom of the midsole, coming up to that white with the white stitching. Tumble leather red on the heel. Black smooth leather in the middle. Tumble red leather Nike swoosh. Black around the toe area. Same red tumble leather coming up through there. Red tumble leather covering up over this black. Smooth leather. Dope, y'all. Real nice. Round here to the back. Red around the bottom with the white midsole with the white stitching. Red tumble leather on the heel. Red tumble leather connecting piece for your Nike swooshes and that little black coming through there. Red tumble leather coming up to the ankle's heel with the padded black smooth leather at the upper of the heel. Dope, y'all. Real dope. Same old size and chart. You got your all black inside. I don't know if you can see that red Jumpman in there. Dope. Real nice, y'all. These real funky. I'm telling you. Soft too. Real soft. That's dope. These are keeper, y'all. I'm telling you, real nice. And hey, if you ain't able to find them, you know, I got a link in my description over there to StockX. You can grab you a pair right now. Price down pretty low right now, but I promise you, these gonna jump up. Just a matter of time. As soon as we can't find them on the shelf no more, they gonna jump up. And like I said, I appreciate y'all for using my links to help your boy out while we're trying to grind and get this channel up and running. But the few little coins from the link in my description that y'all click and, you know, buy from my links and whatnot, they help out a lot. So I really appreciate y'all. And if you're new to my channel, make sure you subscribe, man. Make sure you hang around with me. I'm always bringing it. You can check my playlist. It ain't number heat in it. I'm telling you. And hey, smash that like button if you like what I'm bringing to you. And we're going to jump to this left shoe. All red Jordan 1 bottom. The Nike swoosh right there in the middle. Coming around into the midsole. Red around the bottom with the white coming up with the white stitches in the midsole. Coming up to that red tumble leather on the heel. Black smooth leather in the middle. Tumbled red swoosh. Black coming around the toe area. Red up here around the shoestring eyelets and black around here down by the lower part. Red tumble leather right here, man, with your black Air Jordan wings right there with the black coming around the upper as well. Dope. Super dope. I like these. I'm telling you. Check my Instagram out. You'll see your boy popping out with these in a minute. Make sure y'all follow me over there too. Around here on the toe, red with that white midsole, the white stitching coming up to that black leather. With the red tumble leather toe box, the perforated holes, black shoestrings, black nylon tongue, with the Air Jordan man up there at the top. Bye. Around here to the inside, red around that bottom, with the all white midsole, the white stitching, red tumble leather heel, black in the center, with the red tumble leather Nike swoosh, black around the toe area. Man, red, black starting here, coming up to that red around the ankle with the black to finish it off at the top. Dope, real dope, real dope. Round here to the back, all red around the bottom, coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, red tumble leather heel, red tumble Nike swoosh connecting into that red tumble patch right there. Red tumble around the heel, black at the upper of the heel. Can't go wrong with these, man. Can't go wrong. These gonna be a real good comfortable shoe, man, with this nice soft leather on them. I'm telling you, these gonna be dope. I can already tell. Like I said, y'all follow me on Instagram, check me out over there. You'll see your boy with a funky fresh fit on with it. Any questions about the fit, where I got it from, hey, feel free to ask. Link in my description, StockX, check them out, grab you a pair. New to the channel, hey, stick around with me, man, and keep up with how I put it down. Smash that like button, and until next time, peace.